Once you kick me, that shit about them bitches around the way, you know what I'm saying?
Damn right.
She fucked the whole mob, the RD, they fucked all that bitch, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we did.
Kick it. Picture this, the black man walks into a white store. She's a white hoe, and the nigga says hello. She says hi back in a friendly tone. She was really thinking, nigga, leave me the hell alone. But then the nigga threw his rap, told her that he loved her, and all that crap. I knew what he wanted to do, take her to his house, drink up a brew, and then screw. This is something I know well. Black hoes is cool, but white hoes is dumb as hell. She fell for the drama he was talking, when she should've said,
nigga, keep walking.
But she was nothing but a flirt. She thought to herself, a little sex won't hurt. But little did the white hoe know, the nigga was a gigolo. You know a male hoe, they left the store and went to the nigga's house. Doggy style, turned her white ass out. The nigga got a 40 out the fridge, kicked back and took a few swigs. He passed it to the hoe and she took a few sips. He took it from her, put it down, and then he kept her lip. He put her ass out, baby, you gotta go. Now let me know who's the motherfucking hoe in this case.
Who's the hoe? Who's the hoe? Who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe?
We all know what happened to the white hoe. She got sick, took a trip to the hospital. It wasn't AIDS or some other BD. She was pregnant because she was easy. She got money, but still was a damn shame. The baby's father, she don't know a damn name. And what she gonna tell Pop? He thought she was a V, but the panties dropped.
Should she come out with the facts?
I don't know, moms is old, she might have a heart attack. She ain't showing yet, so why bother? Right now she needs to try to find a father. She got the addresses out to the front door. The nigga opened it and said,
what up, ho?
He noticed who she was and apologized. For one of Levi's was hugging her thighs. He said, baby, do you wanna come in? Like a dummy she did, and they was fucking again. She forgot what she was there for. This time, yo, I know who's the hoe.
Who's the who's the hoe? 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 Who's the who's the hoe?
She lost her baby, maybe it was for the best. Or it could've been a little test, put together by you know who.
Nigga, skin.
But hoes be screaming too, I don't know. It's crazy than a motherfucker. Is it the nigga the trick or the dicks the suck? Or is it both that makes you a big bitch? You get mad, so you switch. Go find you another hoe to get with. Eat each other's pussy and playing with rubber dicks. Niggas is hoes too, dropping them draws, giving up the shit walls. Don't ask me, cause I don't know the nigga or the bitch. Which one is the hoe?
Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the hoe? Who's the hoe?
Michelle's the hoe. Tracy's the hoe. Trina's the hoe.
Who's the hoe?
It's a gang of them motherfuckers. All of y'all suck this black ass dick.